Snowstorm after snowstorm has meant a lot of shoveling the past 2 weeks, but if you live in Lawrence, there is added incentive to get it done. Uncleared sidewalks could lead to a hefty fine. In the past 10 days, the city of Lawrence has logged more than 450 complaints about residents not clearing their sidewalks. City ordinance requires property owners to clear their walks within 48 hours of a snowstorm. Dorothy Malsbury has shoveled her walk and drive four times in the past few days. A lot of work, but she thinks the ordinance is justified.
We have a lot of kids that walk this way to go to the grade school, so it's really very necessary that they get that these houses or these sidewalks be shoveled in this neighborhood.
Dorothy says she understands clearing walkways might be a hardship for some, especially with the relentless snow in recent days. But she believes there's help out there if you ask. There's plenty of evidence not every property owner has been as diligent as her. In fact, Lawrence has issued nearly 150 citations.
It's just a shame that they be giving out these tickets. Because if they're like me, I don't have no money to be paying no tickets.
But if you don't find a way to clear the way in Lawrence, a ticket could be coming your way.
I need the exercise, and it's a little refreshing. It's kind of cold, but it, you know, needs to be done, so you get it done.
And if you don't get it done, the fine is $70.